Do you guys want to jam some games against each other? I'm going to head outside and grab a drink. All right, go for it.
What's your man?
Peach.
PC?
Okay.
Can you, like, hover and, like, hit from above?
Yeah.
What's up?
Mineral water.
No.
Marth seems to be like the kind of character that's easy to learn, hard to master.
Yeah.
I don't know. Heading over to his place, we couldn't really jam, but of course I'm here for recording. Talking practicing too. Ooh.
Thank you.
just 20xx. Obligatory 20xx.
Wow, that was actually crazy.
So, is it cop or standing in pain?
Either one's fine.
I haven't seen you chain grab spaces before. I'm sure you can, I just haven't.
Yeah, I can. Peaches throws always like angle someone down.
No. Are you crouched? You might be crouched against him. I mean, he's the peach that's better. You would know better.
Oh my gosh. No, they don't. They don't. Yeah, it's past 6:30. Yeah. I'll head out pretty soon, though.
Okay, when you head out, I'll jam it. What is your tag, actually? Do you have a tag?
DC7, I guess.
That's right. It may have been a while.
Thank you.
on me.
Oh no!
Oh. It's worth it.
Battlefielder!
Hey, what's... Do we have a minute today?
Nope.
No, we don't? Well, in that case, if anyone wants to, when we get to release jams, yeah, so let's step up. That shirt that says friends don't let friends play ice climbers.
I wish.
They're good. Just...
I don't know quite how to control that, but I can get her to smash sometimes.
What direction she throws, I'm pretty sure it's random.
Oh, really?
Yeah, with some odd influences. Oh, okay.
I think Shudad did a video on it. I can...
She throws toward the edge when you're near the sides.
When you're
in the center,
yeah.
In that situation is random.
When you're on 20XX 4.0, I think, there's an AI you can turn on called Mana. And if you need to, you can experiment with that and see how it behaves. NTSC Fox Y.
Damn, does that really work?
No, that does not work.
Anna, I need you. Don't make me so poke.
No.
Oh, that was so close.
Oh,
holy
that was
crap, dude. The comeback of two stars was so close.
Oh, there's no way.
Do it! Do
Wait,
it!
Am
no!
I? How do you? Can you just hit the grab again?
It's that rhythm, man. I don't have the rhythm.
I was gonna say, do you know how to walt?
No, I've seen it happen.
Oh. A little lower in those platforms. Oh! Are these guys for real? Are these guys for real?
Alright, rematch.
Alright. I got lucky. I got pretty lucky.
No!
I killed
Cheerless! Okay. I'm sorry. That was cool.
I do kind of know how to separate them, but...
I've never really picked them up to learn the setups and whatnot, and I don't have one of those Kadano controllers either, the notches.
I think that's kind of cheap, because no other controller could do that.
Well, all of the gods except for PPMD play with notch controllers, so...
Yeah,
something.
But none of them are Ice Climber players.
Yeah, that's true. I know Wobble's not this. I'd assume the others all do.
No, I don't think any of them do with that.
Wobble's has the I think it's 187 degree notch that he uses for the nano jump desync, where only one of them will jump.
Oh, okay. That's neat.
It's just a little ice climbing tape. It's one of those, if you want to play Smashbox, make sure you have the angle for the desync down.
Oh, yeah.
That was high.
Come back!
got left in him. The on stage FP.
I don't know how to ledge guard really, so.
Even so, DC, I think we found a new main for you.
I guess, I don't know.
I mean, if you're doing that without really knowing the character, just learn the, like, learn a wobble, learn all the wave dash down smash tricks, and I think you got it. Oh my god!
Not this.
Yeah, this may not be the match. Against the Peach main, too.
It's just like, I just try to make it like fighting two.
Yeah.
Like a really shitty computer player.
I think this match is worse than Fox Puff or.
Oh, it's Jigglypuff way worse
Peach.
Than Fox Puff.
Yeah, at least Puff has something to do against Fox. I don't know how Icens do this.
You forget the power of love.
Yeah, with the power of love. Or whichever Captain Planet that one is. Heart, there we go.
Yeah.
My childhood. I just realized this file is probably gonna be too big.
You don't know how to wobble, so.
Yeah. Oh, that's...
It's a wobbling band, anyway.
No, not anymore.
Really? Isn't it just an infinite combo?
Yeah.
I don't want to do that.
It's, even with it unbanned, there aren't really any... Every now and then you'll see, well, every now and then. You see Icy's in the top 8 of a lot of events, but not too far past that.
I got one off you.
Yeah? That's terrible. Hey, man. Whoa. Thank you. so I may be mistaken, but if you mash with a side B, does that get you higher with
Yeah, it does.
There you go. Mario Party skills, man. When you're in the area.
This is a highly favored matchup for Puff.
Well, I mean, theoretically, a bunch of characters beat Ice Climbers, but...
Why is
well,
that?
I mean,
like, what is the theme?
When's the last time Hungrybox dropped a game to Ice Climbers player?
Wobbles. Honestly, that's it?
That was like 4 years ago,
I don't know if EVO 2015 was the last time they dropped a set, but that's also HBox.
Yeah, that's definitely the last time.
I mean... I know Nintendo and Chew Dad have beaten him. I don't know if they've beaten
him
since.
No, I don't think they've ever beat him.
Because there's a Reddit thread on who's beaten each of the gods, like, which gods have lost to who. And the Nintendo and Chew Dad are on there as four.
Against Hungrybox?
The only one they haven't beaten at some point is Armada. And of course, they're Ice Climbers, so that may never happen.
Chew Dad, that must have been like forever ago.
Maybe.
And
they very well
continued. I think that was just, he must have beat him sometime. I didn't know that.
No, he's beaten YouTube games.
Chew Dad's beaten YouTube.
No, Nintendo. I don't. Yeah. Chew Dad's an age old player, though, so I don't know when he beat. Oh, okay. You can grab the ledge from
either
behind
side.
Yeah. If it keeps working, I guess.
So Pound has a really long stun, huh?
Yeah.
Over here! Whoa, would you run away from me? She just turned away from me at that second.
Oh, Captain Falcon.
Pack stalking? Love it.
Oh,
Wow.
I didn't know it could go that far.
I guess the lit maybe.
So you could have killed me off that if you knew how to wobble.
Okay. Can I kill you from zero?
Yeah.
Technically, yeah. The mash out, though, is... It's easier to mash out the lower the percentage.
Yeah, well, you... Unless the other person's being really good, you'll win. You can wobble at zero.
Yeah. You're right, it's not easy. And a lie.
I won't.
Alright, thank you. It's all good. Oh, well, in that case, oh, we can jam it. I don't have a monster anymore. Okay.
Because it was stolen.
In that case, after this, do you mind if Devin and I play?
Oh, no.
This is actually what I would
do. Do you think one of us could grab the other one's character, or the other one grabs the other?
I think, from experience, I think Nana interferes too much. Like, the same thing when she's trying to do some throws, and Nana,
hits it out. Yeah, try to spawn it there.
Oh!
Wait, there I am. Wait. Oh, man.